Hello, hello, and welcome back to Little Nightmares. It has been a while since last time, so a recap is needed. Because last time we took down the Mummy Man, and now we're standing in this ventilation system after we escaped from him. Or chopped off his hand, more likely. That's more like it. And we're gonna continue further on. Don't like the rain.
You're having such a nice yellow raincoat.
What is this though? No. Meat hooks. Are we getting hungry again? We're probably getting hungry again. I have to hurry. Okay. Jump. It's a little red shoe. Okay, this game is using its... Oh! No. Okay, I have to grab it.
No, what was that? What the fuck? I can't even grab the goddamn hook.
Okay, hold on, Zex. Yes. Why did they put a shoe on a hook? Okay, visually this game is unsettling. Oh, it's a chef. This is unsettling to say the least. Oh, I could have been. Oh no. So that hunger is something we have to satisfy. So we have been cursed or something? Are we gonna eat? Oh, we gotta eat. Oh no. Gonna eat the rat? No, you. What a fucking song.
No.
Oh, gross. No. Do we have to eat meat?
You took a fucking chunk of it! Six? No? Bad?
Okay, this is our cursed world. Where these little six have to eat. Oh, we have to push that one down and climb over there. Okay, that's alright. Nice. It's all this. Why is there so much meat? Is this... No. I'm jumping on corpses. There's blood in there. Alright. Let's do this. So what is this? What do I need to do here? Need to use this? Cool it or something? Alright. Oh, I see this kitchen. No, don't push it. Oh no, do I have to climb through the kitchen? Oh no. It's probably coming in there. Oh, come on. It's a creepy chef. Okay, so that guy can actually not hear us. It does seem like I can. Does it? Maybe I'm mistaking. Just wasting time. That's also a good reason. This guy I cannot spend, can I? Oh no. Well, I like it, but I do not like this. Where's that fucking key though? Where's that golden fucking key? Is he carrying the key? No, don't tell me that. Don't cough there, you fucker. Where's the key? Where is the key? Did anyone of you see it? Light the lantern, bitches. Come out. Come out. Just a reimagination. Thank you. I came so far, and then I fall the fuck down. Fuck yeah! Okay, it is a checkpoint. I was right. Okay, so balance is what I need. Balance. Okay, so this is in his head. Gonna be fun though. So he doesn't hear me. That's the best. Guess I have to go over there to the fish. That's oh, climb over the fish heads. I knew there was something on the top of there. Okay. What's here? Oh, it's a shroomy. What? Okay, so I have to wait until he goes back to sleep. Starting in the fucking toilet. Okay. Needs two toilet bowls. Oh, now I wreck that. Okay, got him. Okay, we'll try to get this boar one. It's a music box. There's still a bone there. It's the slippers. Music box over there. Ooh, let's not run. Okay, I thought you came back. Oh my god, the door noise scared the heck out of me.
something like that. No. Come on, open up. Oh no. I have to I have to take the door. I have to take the door there. Back here again. Oh yes. Does it know something's up? Okay, he's there. Fucking rest, mate. What am I supposed to do here? Okay. Okay, and I'm supposed to grind something? Supposed to grind meat. Oh boy. Oh yeah, I know what I'm supposed to do. Get the sausage. I'm supposed to put more meat in there. And okay. So this ham then. What is this? This is so unsettling, to be honest. Look at this. Checkpoint, I can throw the creepy door. Yeah. Go on there? Okay. Oh, that's something. Creepy door, checkpoint. I like that. Is there something up here? It almost seems like it wants me to climb up there. It's not that fun.
Can't trick the hall. Alright. Let's go and make sausages out of something.
Let's hope it's enough. Sausage swing.
Yeah. Let's get a good swing on that sausage.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh my god. Did we do it? Well, this guy doesn't have that long, fumbling hands. Ooh. He's just fat. And very good with a knife. Alright, that's over here. What kind of meat is this? It seems like pig. Pork, I mean. I can't turn that well. Okay. Alrighty. Okay.
Wait!
No, 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 no. When? Nobody said anything about he coming down there. And this is where we're gonna leave this episode. Now we're going a bit further. We have been seeing a sausage swing. And we're seeing the chef of the submarine or ship. We are seeing the chef of the moor. And I hope you enjoy this episode. And until next time. Toodaloo.